Hallelujah, glory be to God. Family, I am so glad to be with you today, for it's another day that the Lord, oh God Almighty, has made. And let us all rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Now this prophetic word says, it is happening right under your nose. I take it again, it is happening right under your nose. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. This is Prophetic Word with Adele. If you're seeing me for your very first time, you are welcome. If you've been part of the family, God will continue to bless you. Thank you so much, my returning subscribers, for coming back. And if you're new, you're welcome to the family. I love you all in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Lord God, we thank you for today. We thank you for this wonderful day that you have made. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for making us see this beautiful day. We don't have any other thing to offer to you but to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Now this prophetic word says, it is happening right under your nose. There is someone, I am talking to you right now, you're facing difficulties in your marriage, in your relationship. Someone has been coming to your house to visit you, and this person is setting confusion in your life. This person is setting confusion between you and your partner. This is happening right under your nose, but you don't have no idea about what is going on. Hi, Jesus. This world is full of wickedness. And this person is claiming to you that they love you so much. This person wants that anything that this person is saying, you just believe. You love this person with all of your heart. But what is happening right under your nose, you will not believe it. If God could open your eyes to see the people that you call friends around you, you will tell God that you don't want to have any friend. My God, this is happening right under your nose. This person has been doing terrible thing under your nose, setting confusion in your marriage, setting confusion in your relationship. Right now, this is your confirmation. You're so confused. You don't know what is happening. Your partner has changed. Your partner does not treat you the way they used to treat you. Your partner has changed. A lot is going on. A lot is going on. This is happening right under your nose. Please, when you have friends that come around to visit your home, you have to be careful. Try to open your eyes and see the reality. Don't just accept them that, no, they are my friends. You trust them, nothing will happen. If they tell you what is happening right under your nose, you will not believe it. Hey, Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit, for this prophetic word. Thank you, Jesus. This prophetic word might be for you, and it might not be for you. Please, I would love you to share it to others. It may help somebody. It might change somebody's life. Hallelujah. Please, when people come to visit you, especially friends, open your eye and try to find out exactly what is going on, especially when your partner is home. And let me tell you something, when you have a particular friend that keep visiting your home when your partner is at home, or if you see that your partner phone has been ringing, and your partner is trying to avoid your call, then you have to start observing. You see, a particular person like a friend will start coming to the house frequently because trying to call your partner is not picking them. They will try to come in to find out what is going on. You are there, innocent, happy, smiling that your friend has come to visit you, but you don't know what your friend has come to do in your home. Your friend has come to set confusion. Your friend has come to do, maybe your friend is doing things under your nose that you don't know. You have to be very careful with the people you keep around you, with the people that you call friends. Hallelujah. God will deliver you from them. And God will take away those such friends in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for whoever that is watching this video, that if you're going through the same thing, having problems in your home because of friends, God will take them out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I said God will take them out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for your worthy to be praised. Thank you, Abba, Father. Thank you, Jesus. God will take them out of your life in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Now, may the good Lord keep you, cause his face to shine on you, give you peace in Jesus' mighty name. If you're seeing me for the very first time, please don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, turn on the notification bell, and hit on the subscribe button. As you do that, God Almighty will bless you abundantly in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.